I just can't believe our society actually values the life of a dog less than that of a human. It's infuriating.
That is infuriating. Maybe you should go bark at a tree and chew on your balls for an hour.
You know, that's the problem. That's usually the way I'd handle this kind of thing, but not this time. I mean, look at that dog over there. You think he wants to be tied to that chair, waiting in the hot sun while his owner gets ice cream? Hell no! I am gonna make people see that an animal's life is just as important as a human's. Go, fellow canine! Be free and enjoy life!
He's got my neck!
Oh my God! My dog is dead!
Maybe that's why he was tied up.